Hello everyone, I'll be grateful. Let's continue Connect Plus second term. Tonight we're going to continue Unit 9. In the lesson 4, bar chart.
Bar chart.
Horizontal.
Horizontal.
Vertical.
Vertical.
Exhibition.
Exhibition.
X-axis.
X-axis. Y axis.
Project.
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 Room. Different. Popular.
Popular.
Paper.
Paper.
Visitors.
Visitors.
Cooler.
Real.
Number.
Number.
Design. Designed.
Design. Designed.
Plan, planned.
Plan, planned.
Used.
Used yet.
Showed.
Just showed.
Put.
Put, put.
Let, let.
Let, let.
Months of the year.
Months of the year.
Let me think.
Let me think.
International Museum Day.
International Museum Day.
Day of the week.
Day of the week.
Go up.
Go up.
طبعا يا شباب احنا عندنا في بار تشارت اللي هو الرسم البياني. الرسم البياني بيكون فيه خط افقي كده هوريزونتال، ده بنسميه اكس اكسس. اكس اكسس. وبيبقى في فيرتيكال، خط عمودي فيرتيكال لاين كده، ده اسمه واي اكسس. يبقى اللي نايم ده هوريزونتال اكس اكسس والفيرتيكال العمودي واي اكسس. ادم واز دوينج هيز سكول بروجكت. ادم كان بيعمل مشروعه الدراسي. This is a really interesting project, mom, he said. يبقى اللي هذا مشروع ممتع جدا يا ماما. What you have to do, she asked. قالت له انتوا ايه اللي لازم تعملوه في المشروع بتاعكم؟ قال لها we're learning about International Museum Day. احنا بنتعلم عن يوم المتاحف العالمية. We have to design a new museum. المفروض ان احنا نعمل تصميم لمتحف جديد. And say what is in it. ونقول ايه اللي جوه المتحف. There are many different exhibitions that show different things. في عروض كتير وفيها حاجات كتير مختلفة. And we have to show which is the most popular exhibition. واحنا المفروض نحدد أيهم اللي هيبقى الأكثر شعبية. Let me think. Okay. So, what are you going to put in your museum? Mom asked. انتوا هتحطوا ايه في المتحف بتاعكم بقى من جوه؟ Let me think. خليني أفكر كده. Said Adam. Maybe a room about art. ممكن نحط غرفة عن الفن. And one about games, واحدة عن الألعاب. Can you help me to plan it? ممكن تساعديني أنظر وأخطط لكده. Okay, let's get your paper, color pens and a ruler. هتجيب مسطرة ولم الألوان وورق. Said mom. هتبدأ تساعد في المشروع بتاعه. Adam wanted to show the most popular exhibition in his museum. كان عايز أكتر مكان هيبقى محبوب في المتحف بتاعه. He used the bar chart to show how many people visited the exhibitions. استخدم رسم البياني عشان يعرف كم عدد الناس اللي زاروا المعارض بتاعه. The line across the bottom is called the x-axis. اللي قلنا اللي نايم ده اسمه x-axis. بيعرض عليه الغرف كان فيها ايه. Clothes and jewelry. اللي كان مهارات وملابس زارها حوالي 45 42 شخص مثلا. جيمز اللي فيها الالعاب حوالي 50. اللي فيها ارت الفن حوالي 35. بوتري صناعه الفخار برضو 40 تقريبا. هومز المنازل كذا. تولز اند اجريكلتشر كذا. يبقى ده اكس اكسس وده واي اكسس. Y axis بيبقى vertical عمودي كده، X axis بيبقى horizontal افقي كده. ده بنعرض عليه numbers وده بنعرض عليه الأشياء. وبالتالي نقدر نقول what do we call the line that goes across ده شباب بنسميه ايه؟ ها؟ اكس اكسس. اكس اكسس. طب الثاني، الثاني what do we call the line that goes
Y axis. Y axis.
okay.
Y setting.
الحاجات دي هتبقى هوم ورك علينا يا شباب. تعالوا بس نعمل الجروب.
Okay.
Let's ايه؟
Let's get.
Let's get.
Let's yeah, get. Let's get your paper.
Let's get your papers. A paper and pen.
Paper and pen.
يا روبان هنا هنقول what؟
Yes, teacher. هنقول what do you have to do?
What do we have to do? What do you have to do? What do you have to do? What do you have to do? برافو يا روبان. عندنا بقى درس جديد عن writing project. Statue of Amhotep the Third. Statue of Amhotep the Third.
Statue of Amhotep the Third.
Statue. No, statue.
Statue. Statue.
Pharaoh Fofo's solar boat. Pharaoh Fofo's solar.
Pharaoh solar boat.
Tutankhamun's mask. Tutankhamun's mask.
Tankra's bath.
The Grand Egyptian Museum. The Grand Egyptian.
The Grand Egyptian Museum.
Person.
Person.
Desert.
Desert.
Solar boat.
Solar belt.
Limestone.
Limestone.
Life.
Life.
Statue.
Statue.
Interest.
Interest.
Why?
What? Her. Map. Death.
Place.
Place.
Right.
Sight.
Water.
Gather.
Order.
Order.
Sand.
Sand.
الأفعال بتاعتنا believe, believed.
Believe, believe.
Travel, traveled.
Travel, traveled.
Long, belonged.
Glad, glad. It was. Did you?
No, new. Right, road. Gold.
Right, road. Glad.
Gold mask. Statue of Bastet.
Statue of Bastet.
Statue. Statue of Bastet.
Statue of Bastet.
Belong to.
Belong to.
Look for.
Look for.
Amazing sight.
An amazing sight.
Famous for.
Famous for.
Made of.
Made of.
Wooden boat.
Yes.
Wooden boat.
Wooden boots.
هنقرا عن statue of Amhotep the Third. تمثال Amhotep الثالث. What is it؟ هو عبارة عن إيه؟ The statue of Amhotep the Third. تمثال ليه هو Amhotep the Third الملك Amhotep الثالث. His wife T مراته الملكة T T and their three daughters وبناتهم الثلاثة. ده تمثال أمحطب الثالث. هو فيه بقى هو مين؟ أمحطب the third. His wife T and their three daughters والثلاثة بناتهم. How old is it؟ كم عمره بقى التمثال ده؟ About 3,400 years old. حوالي 3,400 سنة. What is it made of؟ التمثال ده مصنوع من إيه؟ Limestone الحجر الجيري. How big is it؟ 7 meters tall. يعني عالي جدا 7 متر. 4.4 meters wide وعرضه 4 متر ونص تقريبا. Where is it from؟ منين بقى؟ Luxor. هنا برضو عندي Pharaoh Khufu's solar boat. Khufu solar boat. المركب الشمسي بتاع الملك فوفو، فوفو سولار بوت. اوكي، وات از ات؟ عباره عن ايه؟ A wooden boat، مركب خشبي، found in Pharaoh Fofo's tomb، وجد في مقبره الملك فوفو. tomb، المقبره. How old is it؟ About 4600 years old. ده عمره. What is it made of؟ مصنوع من ايه؟ wood، الخشب. How big is it؟ 42 meters long، طوله 42 متر. Where is it from؟ منين بقى؟ جيزا، من الآثار المهمة والمشهورة. توتانخامون's mask، فناء توتانخامون مشهور جدا. What is it؟ A gold mask، قناع ذهبي. How old is it؟ 3000 years old، 3000 سنة عمره. What is it made of؟ مصنوع من إيه؟ gold، الذهب. How big is it؟ حجمه قد إيه؟ 54 centimeters tall، حوالي أكثر من نص متر في الطول. Where is it from؟ The Valley of the Kings، من وادي الملوك. Did you know the Grand Egyptian Museum has more than 5000 items that belong to the Pharaoh Tutankhamun؟ في بس في المتحف المصري الكبير أكثر من 5000 قطعة أثرية، كلهم بتوع الملك توت عنخ آمون لوحده بس. طبعا when you give information، لما انت بتدي معلومات you often have to answer questions، بيكون عليك ان انت تجاوب بعض الاسئله طالما انت بتدي معلومات. تتسال who، من، what، ما او ماذا، when، متى، where، اين، how، كيف. To give facts، عشان انت تعرض حقائق، not opinions، انت بتدي حقائق مش وجهة نظر. Facts can include names، dates and places، الحقائق دي يجب انها تشتمل على اسماء اشخاص، dates تواريخ، places الاماكن. انت بتعرف حاجة انت لازم تعملها بالاسماء الصحيحة والتواريخ والاماكن. They can add more interest by giving extra information، ممكن تضيف المزيد من المعلومات لو انت ضفت معلومات اضافيه. This might not answer a WH question، ممكن ده ما يجاوبش على سؤال بأداة استفهام، but it is something that people might want to know، بس ممكن تكون حاجه الناس عايزه تعرفها فانت تديهم المعلومه انت. مثلا the statue of Bastet، ده نموذج تمثال Bastet. The statue of Bastet is 30 centimeters tall، طوله 30 سنتيمتر. It's 2500 years old، وده عمره. It's made of limestone، مصنوع من الحجر الجيري. It was found in Alexandria، وجد في الإسكندرية. It looks like a nice cat، بيبدو مثل nice cat، شكل بيبدو شكل قطة جميلة. It's an amazing statue، هو تمثال رائع. A newspaper report about an archaeological site، ده تقرير صحفي عن archaeological site، عن موقع أثري. Archaeologists، دول اللي هم علماء الآثار، were working in the desert، كانوا بيشتغلوا في الصحراء. When they found an amazing site in 2010، لما لقوا موقع أثري سنة 2010. This is a very old city and nobody knew about it، ده موقع كانت مدينة قديمة ومحدش عارف عنها أي حاجة. They found a lot of old artifacts، لقوا في المدينة دي قطع أثرية مذهلة وكتير جدا. It's a very important site، ده موقع مهم جدا. Because tourists can visit it، لأن السياح ممكن يزوروه. هنا بقى دول أكيد هيكونوا هومر. كده نكون خلصنا يونت 9، تمام؟ هنراجع بقى على يونت 9 مع بعض من مراجعة مارس. يلا شباب نحل كده على يونت 9 مع بعض بالترتيب. اوكي روفان اتفضل.
A country's heritage is important.
Yes، التراث الثقافي بتاع الدولة
is an important part of its identity. All countries have their own heritage and its and it comes from its history and traditions. Heritage include art, buildings, and objects from the past, or things like food, music, and dancing.
برافو برافو برافو، حلوة جدا. Thank you so much. تفضل يا عمر. Sarah was in the space with her mom and dad.
Museum.
Good job.
Was her mom and dad? They were looking at Egyptian artifacts.
Okay, برافو يا عمر.
There were lots of very old things, and Sarah was reading the important about each other object. Finally, Sarah stopped in front of a long modern box. It looked like an old set games in ancient Egypt. Lots of people used to play set, rich people and ordinary.
برافو عليك، اكسلنت، حلوة يا عمر، برافو عليك، ثانك يو حبيب قلبي. يلا يا دكتورة لولو.
teacher, Adam is learning about it. International Museum Day for this school project he has to
has to design لازم يصمم
design a new museum and say what is in it. Then he has to show which is the most popular educational he
bird exhibition اي عرض.
He decided to do this using a show,
or
a pie chart.
Bar chart. هو قرر يعمل كده باستخدام bar chart اللي هو الرسم البياني. Thank you so much. عمر.
Lots of people visit Egypt every year because of the amazing archaeological sites. Archaeologists have found lots of amazing artifacts. Tourists want to see the large monuments, pyramids, and temples. It's incredible to think that ancient Egyptians were building these amazing structures over 4,000 years ago, when civilization in other countries were much simple.
Yeah, thank you so much, bravo. Okay, man, look.
You're welcome.
Hi, Ali, what are you doing? Hi, Omar. I'm reading a book about agriculture in ancient Egypt. Great. I know that agriculture is an important part of Egypt's heritage. Sure, the ancient Egyptians were able to farm the land because of the river season.
The river Nile.
Nile. How did the farmers use the Nile in agriculture? The Nile used to flood every year, making the soil more fertile. This is why ancient Egyptians could farm the land.
Bravo, bravo. حلوة جدا يا ملك. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
يلا نوراي. What are you doing?
Mister, I'm on my school project. What do you have to do? I have to design a new museum and say what is in it.
برافو عليكي. فاضل لك play وgames.
What are you doing to put in your museum? Maybe a room about art or games. Can you help me to plan it? Sure. Let's get your paper, color bands, and a ruler.
برافو عليكي. Thank you so much. جميلة. يلا حمزة. حمزة. طب قولي يا مين يا روفان؟ مين ما قالش يا شباب؟ مين ما قالش عايز يقول؟
هذا يا مستر.
Could you tell me the name of this statue?
Could you tell me the name of this statue, please? Show us a statue.
Statue, statue.
Statue, statue.
Of
a what?
His wife T and their three daughters. How?
How old?
Old is it? Shalina Liga.
It's about 4,000 years old. What is made of? It's made of gold.
It's made of limestone. مصنوع من limestone الحجر الجيري.
Where is it from? It's from leather.
Thank you. قول يا سوس. Farmers.
Yes, Mr. Farmers growing. Farmers growing. Chevron crops.
Ancient Egypt. Ancient Egypt. مصر القديمة دي بتبقى في الماضي. يا عمر. They enjoy, are enjoying, enjoyed the party yesterday.
They enjoyed the party yesterday.
Joy because we have yesterday. Okay. Noroi, we are learning, learn lots of useful things last week. Hello, Noroi.
We learned lots of useful things last week.
Yes, we learned.
Learn.
Hamza, my uncle comes to our house at 5. We were happy. Came. علشان في الماضي. عشان هنا بيقول we were. قول يا لولو. My friend and I are both.
Okay, teacher. My friend, I love it. Okay, my friend and I played a board game last night.
قول يا ملا. She didn't want to go to the park last Monday.
She didn't want to go to the park last Monday.
قول يا ياسين. What did your sister? ياسين ما بيردش. قول يا مريم. قول يا ياسين. طيب what did your sister do yesterday? عشان did لازم نختار المصدر. دايما قلنا طول ما في did او didn't دايما نختار معاهم المفرد الفعل في المصدر. مين الشباب اللي هيقول بعديها he didn't؟
مستر يبقى انا.
قول يا حبيبي.
He didn't go out last weekend.
برافو. عشان عندنا didn't ولسه قايلين did و didn't infinitive على طول. قول يا عمر. علي study math yesterday. يلا يا عمر.
عمر يا مستر. Did يا مستر.
قول اللي بعديها كمان. Did she
help it?
متأكد؟
Yes, Mr.
طب احنا لما يبقى عندنا did او
help us to help us عشان did.
احنا قايلين did و didn't ما ننساش. دايما معاهم مصدر. قول يا جودي. I didn't my friend احمد يا
I didn't so see عشان didn't.
Did or didn't يبقى المصدر. They were playing a game.
They were playing a game.
قول يا سوسو. I was or I were or I are carrying a heavy box.
I was
carrying a heavy box. أنا بقول النقطة أوكي. تفضل يا ملوكة. رتبي أول جملة.
Very interesting. In I'm very interested in Egypt's heritage.
Egypt's heritage. I'm very interested in Egypt's heritage. Okay, جميل. أنا مهتم بتراث مصر جدا. تفضل يا رفاق. What?
Yes, teacher. What do farmers grow in Egypt?
What do farmers grow in Egypt? ماذا يزرع الفلاحين في مصر؟ Okay. تفضل يا عمر هاني.
I like visiting museum with my grandparents, with my parents' museum.
I like visiting museums. أنا بحب زيارة المتاحف.
With my parents.
With my parents. مع والدي. حمزة. Ancient Egyptians. يا حمزة. Ancient Egyptians. طب كملي يا لارين. Ancient Egyptians. يا لارين.
Yes, teacher. Ancient Egyptian
developed
a system of writing.
System of writing. طوروا نظام للكتابة. Ancient Egyptians developed a system of writing. مصريين القدماء طوروا نظام للكتابة. قولي يا نوراج.
Okay. This is a large statue in Egypt.
This is the largest statue in Egypt. هذا هو أكبر تمثال في مصر. This is the largest statue. Okay. مين عايز يقول أكثر من اللي ما قالوش؟
The farming were connected to the Nile season.
The farming? Seasons.
Farming.
We're connected.
To the Nile.
The Nile. كانت مرتبطة بالنيل. The farming seasons. فصول الزراعة. We're connected to the Nile. مرتبطة بنهر النيل. سوسو. The box. سوسو.
Yes, Mr. The boxer had beautiful picture on the side.
Well, the box had beautiful pictures on the side. البوك كان عليه صور جميلة على الجانب. مين ما قالش يا شباب؟ مين عايز
أنا. أنا مستر.
مثلا أنا بقولش من أول ما بدأنا الحصة.
قولي يا مريم. طيب أنا عمال أقول من بدري يا جماعة، مين اللي ما قالش؟
Okay. Maya was in the museum.
Was in the museum. كانت في المتحف.
When her dad.
Her dad. مع بابا. Okay. Sara was in the museum with her dad. كانت في المتحف مع بابا.
Yes, teacher. How old is the mask?
What is the mask? كان عمر القناع. Okay. قلت يا عمر هاني. عمر هاني.
It looks like an old scent game.
Senate game. It looks like an old Senate game. Yes. Okay. قلت يا شوت. Senate game.
Salad game.
ممكن نقول salad.
Salad is the world's oldest board game.
Senate is the world's oldest board game. Senate هي أقدم لعبة في العالم. عمر على the pyramids.
The pyramids and the Sphinx are in Giza.
The pyramids and the Sphinx are in Giza. Okay. قولي يا لولو.
Okay, teacher. How did you travel to Luxor?
How do tourists travel to Luxor?
How do tourists travel the rocks?
How do tourists travel to Luxor? كيف يستطيع السياح السفر إلى
Luxor? How do tourists travel to Luxor?
Yes. قول يا روفي. قول يا روفان.
Yes, teacher. Saqqara is the biggest is one of the biggest sites in Egypt.
Saqqara is one of the biggest biggest sites in Egypt. أكبر المواقع السياحية في مصر. Saqqara is one of the biggest sites in Egypt. Okay, Nurhan. Many
tourists.
Many tourists. سياح كتير.
Look. Sorry, Mr. كنت أفهم معي. Many tourists visit Luxor from a Nile River cruise.
Many tourists visit Luxor from a Nile River cruise. Where?
Hello, Mr. Infa.
Okay.
Where can you see
engravings? Where can you see engravings?
Engravings.
أين تستطيع رؤية النقوش? Where can you see engravings? Okay, عمر.
مستر إنفا أقول.
عمر هاني. اللي
What would
What would you like to visit? إيه المكان اللي ترغب في زيارته? What would you like to visit? Okay, جميل جدا. بقيت البوكلت ده يا شباب ممكن نحل بقيت الحاجات اللي على يونت 9 shop or shopping على يونت 9 حلوا لي الأسئلة ونبدأ يونت 10 دي المرة الجاية إن شاء الله نحولها بقى.
Okay, thank you, teacher.
Okay,
goodbye.
Goodbye.